this fucking cracks me up. You know, when you see boxers, they get in the boxing ring, and then they knock the dude out, and they're like, oh, I'm so bad, I'm so bad, I'm so bad. Just because you knock someone out doesn't mean you're bad. Because the next fight, your ass can get knocked right the fuck knocked out, too. So why waste the fucking energy and, oh, I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad. Then the next fight, you're like, couple more fights later, I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad. Another fight, next fight, I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad, and I know it. And they're all, yeah, I kicked your ass, motherfucker, pointing a finger at him, I got your ass. It doesn't matter who the fuck you are, because you never know when a fucking lucky punch is going to come in and fucking knock your ass out, or you're going to throw a lucky punch or whatever. Fucking, the odds are random, motherfucker. Why claim it? Fuck that shit.